is it? You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, today, first of all, hearty wishes on this beautiful occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. Today is 2nd October, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi has always preached the philosophy of high thinking and simple living. And simple living can only start from simple eating. And simple eating can only start from homemade food.
So guys,
in this video, I have to spend my whole day with my self-cooked food. So I am not really good at cooking. I am so worse at cooking. And everything I cook is disastrous. And whenever I cook, I make a big mess. So I don't know how I will complete this challenge, but anyways, I will try my best. So guys, it's around 11:30 in the morning and I know that it's very, very late for the breakfast. Now I am ready to take my breakfast. For breakfast, I decided to take some veggie atta Maggi and I will make it along with some vegetables. So I really like Maggi and this is the only thing which I can make perfectly. So yeah, now let's move on to the kitchen to make some Maggi. क्वांटिटी में बन गया, पता नहीं लंच कर पाऊंगी या नहीं. एनीवेज, आई विल ईट द मैगी एंड आई विल मीट यू व्हेनेवर आई विल बी हंग्री. सो या, बाय बाय. हाय गाइस, सो फाइनली इट्स लंच टाइम. इट्स अराउंड 3:30 इन द आफ्टरनून एंड I know that I am taking the lunch very late, but actually I took the breakfast also late, so that's why I was not feeling hungry for a time period, but now I am feeling hungry, so I decided to make some scrambled eggs. तो मुझे तो पता नहीं था कि कैसे बनते हैं, लेकिन मैंने मम्मी से पूछा था तो उन्होंने मुझे बता दिया था. तो कोई बात नहीं, चलो. Now we are going to make scrambled eggs, so let's get into the kitchen to make some scrambled eggs. So guys, finally our scrambled eggs are ready and I have made them in less quantity because I am not too hungry as the breakfast was too heavy, but anyways, this was the scrambled eggs which was my lunch. And sorry for not sharing the recipe properly. So now let me enjoy my scrambled eggs. Bye guys. Okay, so finally it's evening and it's time for the evening snacks. It's around 7:30 in the evening. So now I am ready to take snacks and I'm so happy for the snacks because I'm going to make one of the best things from my cookbook. And it's very best. I can make it very nice. It's very easy to make. Cornflakes!
Cornflakes!
Yeah guys, So yeah guys, now we are going to make some cornflakes and that's going to be my snacks. So let's go and make the delicious recipe. Let's go. Ready and I guess this is the best thing from all the things I have eaten since morning. So now let me enjoy my best meal of the day. Hi guys, so finally it's 9:30 at the night and now I am ready to take my dinner. I'll be making bread cheese roll and I will be making one or two rolls because they are also a little heavy and I am feeling a little hungry. Yeah, let's go and make some bread cheese rolls. Let's go. guys, finally our dinner is here and it's enough for me. And I just forgot to show you my nail art. So yeah guys, this was the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please take a second to like and subscribe to the channel. It will mean a lot to me. And yeah, I'll meet you soon in my next video. Till then.